Alright, welcome back to another little gameplay of InFamous First Light. Well, you don't know, this is actually the installment after, or before, like, you know, InFamous Second Son, right? For you guys that haven't played the game or whatever. That's what this little thing's about, actually. This whole game, I'm gonna actually try to keep track of how long I'm doing this. This might be just, like, 20 minutes long or whatever. If you haven't already watched my first one, it, I already got done with my her brother kidnapped, you know, all that stuff. Everything. Freaking being held hostage by Shane and all that stuff. Just train simulation, going back to our story mode again. To hear what's been going on so far, so yeah. Right now, we just got, like, from last year, this little story that she's telling. We encountered the dupes, however, they kind of came after us a lot because we kind of, you know, aroused them a lot and stuff like that. But, you know, here's the quick little recap is, back to the story, brother, we find our brother, but he's being held hostage as collateral damage, so we
Okay, dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys build fast.
Just keep it low key, right?
I knew girls in middle school tougher than you guys. Thank you, dupe assholes. I've wanted to do that for years.
And take it.
monkeys, you are free to go!
Texas, your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward.
Fetch?
Brent! Where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you. Hey, see, honey, you do right by me, you get a little Brent.
Across me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear. Or a tooth. Lady's choice.
I'm gonna have to kick his butt one day. I want to kill him at some point. Okay, he's calling.
I heard Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the science center. I'll explain there.
Oh man, I love her. She's helping me. Thank you.
Over us and light our way.
That looks like purchase on top of the buildings that shoot you. I don't think. This gives me points I can beat, then gives me points everybody wants. Wait, this is going on that one. That's bad. There's one. I got a ton of these races.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
This is going to suck real bad.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
This is different than what did Second Son. You had to actually find the cameras inside, then you had to follow, like, kind of guess where it's actually pointed at you. But this one, it's flying around all over the place. I'm just gonna let it keep going. See if I even recognize anything. I recognize that sign, so I think I'm gonna stop it right here and try to find it. So it's actually right there, huh? Huh. That was easy.
Oh, that was expensive.
It was. Seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third.
I want it. Oh, man. I think I might love this group. All this stuff.
Go anywhere. If Shane got a hold of one, he'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it.
Also, let's trash it. And she's right about that. Something like this is literally dangerous to have. I'm pretty sure Shane is too dumb to actually run something like this. Because, well, our girl right here probably can do it better than he can. Cafe sign. Right there. So let's see, it's in this area somewhere. Gotta use my freaking telekinesis, I'm joking. Here's no telekinesis. But no, I saw a train somewhere. Stay still, I actually could see it, because this thing is around. That drone is kind of cool, but I gotta destroy this thing if I'm gonna get my brother back. There we go.
Aw, it's a cop pinata.
That was called skill.
Alright, it looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing.
Argo does can find something fast. I was happy enough to say I was gonna do a mission. I mean, do a gameplay for Second Son, but then I was too late. I already got too close to the game, so I decided not to. Just play it, you know, on my own or whatever. Just compared to this. This one. Whoa, it is pretty fast. It's booking it.
That's not a drone. Helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. It's all the same. It looks...
Hey.
Thank you.
friends, right? I need to shoot you more.
Chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
So that it?
I'll send you the rest of the drone locations, and I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
Oh, you are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go, and I'm already there.
What's funny about this? Shane's not the smartest tool, not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed. You know, the sharpest knife in the drawer? He's dumb as bricks, man. Sharing kind of uses other people to do his stuff. He's not that smart. He's a business guy. Dumber than he looks. I see a camera. And I hate cameras. They take my picture and everything. Here we go. I'll kill this camera now. Oh, police drone. Here we go. I'm gonna try this. Man, it's just like the Delta missions. This is a police drone now. Okay, I can probably find it around here. Except you just go faster than I did the Delta stuff. Oh lord, it was just here. That's a lot of drones everywhere, though. In the whole city of Seattle. It's a lot of drones that I gotta go after before I get this stuff done, but I gotta go to another mission. This is the side missions that we get, I guess. I thought we'd get, though. That was just my opinion. Let's upgrade now. Hang on, dash. Air dash. Should I do air dash? Yes. Pink cloud boots, huh? Melee dash. Extend focus. Expanded bubble. Charge blast. Thank you. I need that. Cloud, fetch can, sustain boost to dash for 50% longer. It's gonna work in a melee attack, though. I wish I could extend the distance with that one, though. Okay, we're pretty much set to go into the next mission now. But I'll have to end this gameplay right here before it gets a little too long, so... I'll come back with another game, another part, just in a few seconds. So, hope you guys like this gameplay so far, and I'll come back to you in